Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Okay, let me explain what this vlog is gonna be first. Okay, so this is really just gonna be like preparing me for Stroll like an alpha vlog, and I'm gonna vlog it tomorrow. So okay, let me tell y'all what I've done today. Today I had class at 1. That was the only class I had because my other classes were canceled. And we went to Beauty World because I had to get a fake gold chain because I need a gold chain for tomorrow. I got two of them actually. I got one a letter on it for my name, and I got a regular one. That sun is really. Then we just went and got ice cream. We just left Total Wine because we just got some little buzz balls because we have a 1040 at night. I don't know if I vlog. Have I vlogged a 1040 at night?
No, because you wasn't vlogging when we had that one.
Like a little mini party on campus that you don't have to pay for in the Greek bowl.
Yeah, see it tonight. I'll vlog. And then tomorrow in the morning, like tomorrow y'all probably not going to see me until after I get off work because I have to work at 6 in the morning and get off at 3. Then I have to be there with my team at 4. So we're gonna be rushing. They're gonna be vlogging for me tomorrow. So next time y'all see me, I'll probably be getting ready to go to 1040. No, I'm lying. I'll be going to practice. I have practice today at 8. So it's 5:30 right now.
You got practice at 8. Oh, y'all gonna be done.
It's like practice. No, it's like practice slash dress rehearsal. Okay guys, so we were supposed to be going back to campus, but we're at Hillside. It's a day party here, and we're about to just see. We about to see who out here. We might not even see.
Yeah.
I don't have on day party clothes.
Leah is so beautiful, so. That's all, that's what she needs. It's called here looking like a baddie.
You know I do that well.
What they call it?
Hey y'all, it's real hot outside. Not even. These niggas out here dirt biking and shit.
Guys, look who it is. Come on. I'm vlogging.
Girl.
Y'all looking fine. She's so pretty. Yeah. Say hey to my vlog. Hey y'all, so I'm back in the room. We left the little day party. We honestly stayed there for like 20 minutes, literally. It was enough for me to finish that little drink and I left. 7:15, I had practice at 8. So I'm about to start getting ready for that because I need to start getting ready now or I'll be late.
Hey guys, we just finished our last drink.
Shit. How you do that thing? Some
all right, how you feel? You gonna tell the camera how you feel? I'm vlogging.
Oh, hey, how are you? How the best feel? Coach ever, I'm just saying.
Yeah.
But tomorrow feel good, I feel great, you know, put a lot of hard work.
Mm-hmm.
Tomorrow's show day, you know, we gonna show up.
You gonna show out on your little part too?
Bro, I can't say all that, but you know I'm a killer, shawty. Hey, be there or hear about me.
Yeah. All right, y'all, I just got out of the car with some of my teammates. She dropped me off at my dorm, and we all getting ready for 1040. Hey y'all, so I've gotten in the shower, did all that. I've chilled for a little bit. It's 10:38 and you know, the event starts at 10:40. So I'm about to go. I literally threw on what I had on before practice because I only had it on for a few hours and I'm only about to be out here for like an hour. A new fit is just unnecessary if I'm only about to be out here for an hour, in my opinion.
It's your birthday. Open wide. I know you're thirsty. You say,
yeah.
Y'all.
Y'all haven't seen the Anthony since like 2 vlogs ago.
Yeah, this bitch thought that she ate me up with that dance. She could fucking ever, bitch.
I did though.
You could fucking
I did ever. Though.
Wait, hold on. I like you
like a boss or something.
I want y'all to like and subscribe.
And comment, because don't forget, and share it to your homegirl, your homeboy, your boyfriend, your cousin, and your bald headed ass grandmother.
Is this some?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Do you want a revolution?
Before I let you go,
but never. It's your boy, Bryson, also known as Bryce for prison, also known as that nigga Bryce, man. We out here at the littest HBCU of all time.
We're gonna take it, man. We're gonna go for all the new.
Yeah.
What the fuck is an Aggie?
Okay.
What the fuck is an Aggie? What the fuck is a Rim? What the fuck is a Tar Heel? A Blue Devil? Fuck all them. We really that university, bro.
Yeah,
if you wanna be up, come to Central.
We have until 12:10, she said, so that's about two more minutes. You good right now, Ron?
Hey, it's me again, guys.
Leah needs to take her at, look, let me show y'all the time. Y'all see the time? 12:25, right? This bitch, oh, excuse my leg, just cut that out. This beautiful black queen had to wake her behind up at 5 a.m. to go to work, work an 8-hour shift, hurry up, come to campus, get dressed, and then go to show like an outfit, and she wanna be outside because of. All I'm saying is, she better than, and stronger than me because I can't do that. But you would've got me with the 5 a.m. I wouldn't be going to no store like an outfit. She don't, bruh, she cannot embarrass me. I already posted that shit on my story. I need to be on her shit.
Hey y'all, I just got back from the Greek Bowl from our 10:40 and it's 12:49. And I'm about to get ready for bed because like I said, I have work at 6 a.m. Tomorrow, honestly, is going to be a very tiring day. It's show day tomorrow. I'm so excited. Hopefully tomorrow runs smooth like I think it will. I'm not going to lie. I'm so sad that it's like coming to an end because we've been practicing so much. All right, y'all, but I'm really about to go to sleep. I'm about to get ready for bed. Jump in the shower again because I just been outside all over again. I just feel dirty. Hopefully I can be in bed by 1:30. It's 12:52 because I need to get some type of sleep. Hey y'all, so right now it's Friday. It is 3:25. I got off work a little early because I was supposed to get off at 3, but I got off a little early. I've already taken my shower. I changed into some regular clothes and I tried to get my bag together as far as what we're wearing for the show, but right now I have to meet with my advisor to register for classes for next semester, so I have to do that before 4. It's 3:25, so I'm about to try to go over there, get that done right now, and then I'll be headed to go meet up with my team to get ready for this show. Hey y'all, so I know the last update I gave y'all was when I was going to meet with my advisor, but right now it's 4:32, and I just, Kaya, thank God, came to the rescue and came to pick me up from my advisor's office, brought me back to my dorm so I can get my stuff, and now I'm on the way to the student union to meet with my team. I'm 30 minutes late. But I'm not gonna record while we're in here.
gonna go ahead and get my camera to Kaya so she can record the performance because I'm already late. I don't want to go in there with no camera.
Okay, hey y'all. Hey. So we ain't do anything, but the man Destiny's in here making Leah's poster.
Yes.
Show them y'all work because I didn't do anything.
I did try
how to fix it because Demia want to make one C big as shit and the other one is small.
Okay.
So the concept is, well, it's not really much, but their team name is Black Ice and her number is 10. So we say, give me 10.
Yeah. How you think Leah gonna do?
Oh, I just gonna eat that shit up.
I just know she's about to eat down. And if she don't eat down, I'm gonna knock her out because she's been stressing us out since she started this.
How you think Leah gonna do?
I think Leah gonna eat that.
So this is Leah's post. This is Black Ice. Go Black Ice. And give me 10 because she's a dog. Yeah. Hey to Leah.
Oh. Leah vlog.
How you think I'm gonna do tonight?
That camera real blurry.
As fuck.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, I hope we get this dub. You feel me? We're hard for it. So you feel me?
Why you look so
scared? I don't know.
I only watch YouTube. Guys, y'all are in the vlog. Are you ready? Are y'all ready?
I'm ready. I'm excited.
And I got the little baby.
Yeah. Like big black ass. We too
cold, baby. Black guys. If it ain't ice, it ain't nice.
Yeah.
It ain't nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. Black eyes.
Boomerang.
Faith, where you at?
Everybody good? Everybody ready for the show?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
We ready.
Number nine.
Yeah. Five, nine.
Yeah.
Quad.
Yeah.
Hell,
dog. Yeah. Six, God, that's what I was thinking about.
Yeah.
Make them give me bread. Make them give me outside. Nah, for real. Take you back. I don't even know if they seen you. Yeah.
Right.
Y'all about to go back to Kaya because we gotta get ready.
Your cool ass.
I got it.
Man, I don't fuck you.
rest you off, y'all. Make way, kick back and relax. What you got for us, right?
It's been a long season. Now it's time to show them how to smooth this on the yard. The mission for today is to go capture that mother trophy.
She wasn't here, but she was on my own. asking proof. Copy to you. I should have asked me now that I'm asking proof.
Y'all need backup.
Just wanna get me high. We just tryna get my drink. Keep on that taste of my pretty easy. Say it tastes like butterscotch. Boy, you cannot get me locked. You tryna get me, you get mad. Unless you tryna back me. My dreams be thinking for me. I jump in up, shut my pennies, drop the secret like that. I got this drop the rhythm, you risk it, drop the listeners, put in the box. Well, you better stop. Cause I am the cream of the crop. Maybe you know what I got. I'm top notch.
Congratulations, y'all did your big one. Y'all finally made it to the goal. And Prue, y'all the smoothest. But y'all got to go get that trophy.
We are the father of the back! second place, or y'all want to know who went first place?
Second. I want to go second.
Okay. In second place.
Forgotten that she's a YouTuber.
Leah did amazing, as usual.
Oh my god, we cannot put that in the video. Give some energy. I know you're hot. Give my girl some energy.
Leah did great, as usual, girl.
Yeah. Okay, how did Leah do?
She won.
Leah was 10 out of 10. Would recommend for any of y'all teams, and y'all not fucking with Leah. Y'all not.
Black Ice. Oh. The team won as they should because.
Oh damn.
What other team was gonna win? Not another one. You wanna say hey to the vlog?
Hi.
Yeah. Oh, Black Ice. Yeah. Black Ice. Okay. But I think the other teams was cool. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Like, they did good.
Hey to the vlog. Who the vlog? What up, Pimp? What we doing?
YouTube.
Oh, well, welcome to the illustrious North Carolina Central University. I'm Chief Williams, Chief of Police here, where we have the safest campus in North Carolina.
Period.
On a scale, I want to say how great do you think you did today on this nice little Friday?
You ate that bookie
bun. A million out of 10, affinity out of 10.
You did so great.
Waking up at 5 a.m.
Waking up at 5 a.m. to like
practice and
12 in the morning. Ooh. And work.
You bad.
Need me. So glad that you won.
Yeah, it's great. Did your big one in the grits? Put us in the grave. You killed
us. Put us in the grave.
Big deuce, not the little deuce.
Never been a little one, TV. You know how we do it.
Tell them what team you was going for.
Yeah, big two team.
Yeah.
You know, really went crazy.
Yeah.
Have you done it? Black ice.
Black ice, yeah. Yes, it's me. Yeah.
They did that big one. Who is that?
Did my big
one. Is that Chase?
Yes, she
my damn shit. Who is that?
Yeah.
Guys, I think I already told y'all, but we won. And it's okay to say it again. We won. So we're at Mescalito, about to get some Mexican food.
Y'all, I didn't even show y'all, but ACP. It's in here. This is the last little drink. I forgot. Y'all, it's pouring down outside. I like to drink with Key, because Key is my mate. I like to drink with Key, because he just did down to 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
drink a little cause she gets it down in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Hey y'all, so I just got back from Escalito. It's 11:30 and I'm honestly about to hit the bed. I'm so tired. For one, the drinks, they're great. Food was good. I feel great. I'm not gonna lie though, my legs hurt really bad, but it paid off because we won. I just said like, I really love the girls that was on my team. I got along with all of them so well. And you know, we had the best coach, Mr. Iceman himself, right? But yeah, so that's all for right now. I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog of my Stroll like Alpha experience. Well, not the whole experience, but you know, like the day leading up to it and then the day of the show. I hope y'all really enjoyed it. I hope y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for more, y'all. Bye. If the world was dead, would you cry or would you try to get